Hello, here we have the Qube. And the thing with the Qube is that you start out kind of like a regular shaker and just do a straightforward 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. But as you're playing the Qube, then you can start to turn it in a circle. And from there, you get a double time feel. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's your first lesson on the Qube.